Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Suki Victoria, and if you haven't subscribed, kindly subscribe down below and hit the notification button next to it so you get notified each and every Tuesday. So today I'm going to show you different ways you can style up or slay your white t-shirt. A white t-shirt is a wardrobe essential, and every woman should have one in their wardrobe. Reasons why you get sometimes you don't have something to put on is because you don't have the basics in your wardrobe, and this is one of the basics. So without much further ado, let's get into it. Okay, so here's my white tee. It's just a simple white tee. I got it from Mr. Price for 400 shillings. It's a size extra small. Right, so just looks basic, just the way I've put it on, but you can do so many things into it and it glams up and looks super classy. So the very first thing, first of all, I've put it on with my jeans. Okay, she giving me love, but it fucked my energy up. Every time it's finna be summer, only got the memories of us. And now we industry lovers, they making enemies of us. I mean, sometimes we in public, they drain this energy from us. Okay, so another way I love to slay my white t-shirt is the front tuck. If you know me, obviously, you would know that this would be one of the styles, because I love my t-shirt tucked in. The way I like to slay is you tuck it on the sideways. So that it looks asymmetrical. Okay, so the other way I love to tuck my tee is the back side. And you leave the front. Yeah, this is best for umekula lunch, umeshiba sana. You just wanna let your stomach breathe. And you just want to hide it a little bit, so you tuck the behind and you leave the front like this. Super easy. What do you think? Let me know down below. Don't have to show like the whole tummy, just the part is okay. So these are the simple ways you can sell my tummy. I'm going to give you additional tips, other ways you can style your tee. As you can see, I styled it with my jeans, but you can style it up with a shorts like mine. Get your weapons on. They only killing time. Another second gone. I love your man at home. Now you hella tone, but you acting young. You hella grown. Like a white tea is a. You need it in your life, yeah? You can style it up with your mom jeans. This is one pair of mom jeans. Okay, she giving me love, but fuck my energy. Every time it's been there, be summer, only got the memories of us. And now we're industry lovers, they making enemies of us. I mean, sometimes we in public, they drain this energy from us. Visit Italy, be my senorita. They be the whole, I be the either way. I told you, you need a white tee. You need a white tee in your life, man. Go get yourself one. And Mr. Price have some really nice teas at 600, like 500 a variety. And the best tea is the V-neck tea. Don't get like the round one. The round one is okay, but this is best because this looks more chic and elegant and it's easy to style. Yeah? Black November, Black Friday. If you don't have a white, t-shirt, you better look for them, because I'm sure some of these stores will be having sales. Like, by the way, Woolworth have some sale. They're selling these at 1500, and their material is good. With the price, as they said, 600. Yeah, so you can look out and make sure you get yourself a white tee. All right, Malkia gang, I hope you love this video and you grabbed one or two ways you can slay your t-shirt. Let me know down below which one is your favorite. So hope this will grab two or two styles that you'll be using the next time you want to put up your white tee. Don't like putting on like just a basic person, yeah, just be a little bit bougie, yeah. Don't look like this, just like a normal t-shirt. No, just spice it up, man, and it will make a very big difference. All right guys, that's it for today. See you in my next video. Subscribe if you haven't, give this your big thumbs up, and see you in my next video.